Look at what Luke Voit has done his last seven games. I like that graphic. California crush. 433, four home runs, 10 runs batted in. The on-base streak now at 39 games. He just keeps cruising, and I've mentioned this before. In the absence of Aaron Judge in that two-hole, he has helped solidify that spot.
He's such an imposing figure in the batter's box, much like Judge. And then when you take a guy of that size with that power, and he doesn't stray out of the zone, now he's making life even more difficult for pitchers. And that's what I've noticed the most about Voit. Obviously, you notice the power, you notice the amount of contact he has and exit velocity, but also this guy goes up there and has really good at-bats. He had a couple of strikeouts yesterday, and you could tell he did not like the calls because the strike zone that he has in his head, those pitches weren't strikes. That's a guy who has plate discipline, and it's baseball 101, but when you swing at strikes and you make a pitcher throw strikes and you don't help him out, you've made yourself a better hitter.
You know, it's funny, Aaron Boone always says he wants his guys to command the zone, and there are times when guys stop doing that. He really hasn't had to talk about that narrative much because there's so many guys in that lineup that do command the zone and have stuck to it.
No, he hasn't had the chance or had the opportunity to talk about that much. And I know from watching Voit, you continue to ask yourself, or at least I do, what were the St. Louis Cardinals not seeing with this guy? Because he put up really good numbers at AAA. I know for a part of his time he was blocked there, but just quality at bat after quality at bat. And the fact that he has so much power and the ability that when he does make contact, especially going the opposite way or something like that, he can do a ton of damage.
All right. Well, Aaron Boone, a couple days from now, hopes to pencil in the name Gio Urshela into the lineup. He